Hi, and welcome to Chrissy Creates. Today I have a collective haul for you. I have, I believe, Meijer's, Hobby Lobby, Michael's, and Walmart. I'm going to start with Michael's. I did get a few things online because they were having a sale. I did order a lot of clearance Halloween stuff, but that hasn't arrived yet. But all the extra stuff that I did get did arrive. So when the old stuff, the Halloween stuff comes in, then I'll haul that. The first thing I got was this washi tape, and they come in a set of two. They had a lot of different kinds. I got three. The first kind I got was the, I believe it's the llama. It's llama and presents. But they're originally $4.99, but I got them for $2.50, and they have a lot of different Christmas ones. Really awesome. Christmas llamas seem to be the next thing. And then I got the Faith Washi. Got it for $2.50. And the top is the three wise men. You can sort of see it on the back. So it's like the nativity scene, and it says, "O holy night, love." And then the bottom one says, "Peace, angels, faithful." So very cool. I had nothing like that top one that says, "O holy night," with the wise men. Thought that was really cool. And then the last one I got, it was the snowflake pack. And the top washi is this really pretty snowflake. And then the bottom says, "Burr, baby, it's cold outside," I believe. "Burr, it's cold outside," not baby, and then winter. So I got the, and they have a bunch of different kinds, but they all are sort of in this packaging. So I got the snowflake one, the llamas, and then the faith one. I probably would have gotten all of them. I did have all of them in my cart, but we know how that goes. And then for $1.25, I got cute fox washi. I thought they would be super fun to put in my planner. And then these next ones, I think I got for $2. Yeah, $2 each. This is the Recollections dimensional stickers. It looks like a county fair. That was really cool with the windmill, cotton candy, but I thought it was more fall carnival because of the caramel apples, ticket, funhouse. Very cool. I didn't have anything like this in my collection, and I kind of look for stickers that I don't have in my collection that I can sort of fill. And then dimensional stickers, it's sea life. The jellyfish in the middle is really cute. There's some bubbles, all different kinds of jellyfish, and cute little lobster at the end. He's really cute. And then I got, they have a lot of sticker books by Recollections. I think they're called teacher books, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not sure. This one was $2, and it is the sweet treats one, and then anytime there's a sweet treat sticker packet, I have to get it. Oh, I love these. Let's look inside. Oh my gosh. I haven't seen it yet, so I just got it in the mail, but so it is just full of sweet treats, which is my favorite kind of stickers. I'm obsessed with cupcakes. Oh, and that's kind of on holographic foil. These you can use as little icons. Oh my gosh. Oh, adorable. So cool. Peppermints and I think, yep. Then that's the same one as the front. And the next three are the same, I believe. Yep. And then they give you a green background one, so pretty much just all sweet treats. So that's all I got from Michaels, was just some stickers and some washi tape for my planner. From Walmart, I'll do that now. I did see these and I thought they were worth mentioning. Dollar Tree does sell wreaths like this, but these I found at Walmart for $2.88, and they're 18-inch. Yeah, 18 inches? Yes, 18-inch wreaths, so they're pretty big. And I got two of them because I have one really big mirror in my dining room and one really big mirror in my bedroom. And the small wreaths that look like this from the Dollar Tree are just a little too small, so I got the big ones. And I found them by the Halloween stuff. They're probably all over by the craft section all year round. And then I got, for 98 cents, 150 ornament hooks. They had some really fancy ones, but they were, you only get like 12 for a dollar. And every year I seem to lose all my ornament hooks, so I always stock up and get one of those. And then I got two packs of the Walmart Gold Garland. You get, it's $3.58 for 15 feet. I don't really look at Dollar Tree's garland. I probably should, but I just love how thick the garland is at Walmart. And this year my tree is gold, so oh, it sparkles. Oh, is that beautiful? So I'm having an all gold tree this year. And the other bag from Walmart, I have a penguin obsession. So I got me and my husband these for 88 cents. They had all different kinds, but it's just a, it's called Cool Gear, but for 88 cents, and it's just a water bottle. Nothing fancy, but look at that penguin in his cute sweater. Love it. Okay. So I got two of those. And then I did get some stickers from Walmart. I always go over there. They don't change out their stickers a lot, but now they're coming out with planner stickers, as well as journals and things like that. So they're kind of getting on the planner bandwagon, so we'll see what they come out with. But I just found these cute panda stickers for 99 cents. Adorable little feet, cute cheeks, the bamboo, panda and bamboo. Got that. And then I found some sugar skulls. Anytime, and these were 99 cents too, so anytime I see sugar skulls, I usually like to pick them up. I love sugar. I love skulls. Sugar skulls are very cool. Skulls and penguins. Kind of my thing. Okay, and then I don't remember, to be honest with you, how much this was, but they do have different versions of this. And this is the everyday stickers, but there's 600 different stickers in here, and of course all the sweet treats. So I'll open it up and show you. has one of those things on the side, so I'll just kind of go over quick. Oh, sweet treats, of course, again. Anything donuts and ice cream. You get 2 sheets of that, and then it looks like pizza, hot dogs, pretzels, all the good food you're not supposed to eat with cute little smiley faces on it. All the junk food. Where's my scissors? There we go. Sorry. There we go. Cute little homey latte. Look at the croissant. Egg. Good food for you. All the fruits. Awesome. And some ale. Oh, some cute lettering, stars. Chomp. Tasty, sassy. So fresh. Cute little words. They got 2 of those. Well, these are really neat. And these you can use as icon stickers or whatever you please. Very awesome. The little macaroons. So cute. Okay. All right, that's it. And then from Myers, I don't know if you have a Myers by you. It's kind of priced in between a Walmart and a Target, like kind of middle of the road. There was some Halloween decorations, and then for the Halloween clearance, I got these for about 30 cents. These fun pumpkins. One has a skull coming out of it. And then the sweet treats. The owl. Pumpkin with the monocle. Very cute. And then I got a sticker book. It was originally $1.50. I believe I paid around 50 cents for it. It was 90% off, so you can do the math if you'd like. I think you just decorate the pumpkin. Ooh, look at, there's cupcakes and the candy corn. A lot of sweet treats. That's what I should call this, sweet treat haul. But, and then 2 of the same, basically. And then I went to Target to look at the dollar spot for Christmas. The one I went to, it was the saddest dollar spot I've ever seen. It was cleared out. Everything was gone. It was really sad. It was all picked over. So hopefully they restock. I am going this weekend to another Target to see if there's more stuff, because it's really sad if I don't get any of the Christmas items. I guess I was just really late to the game this year. I did find this foil tape, and it's the, and I think it's the dollar. Yep, it's the dollar. And it's the candy cane foil. My tablescape this year is going to be a candy cane theme, so I did pick up 3. And I might use them in my DIYs. Don't really have a use for them yet, but you never know. It's always good to have a lot of options. So that's all I got from Target. I walked in there so excited, ready to go. All I got was washi tape. Very sad. Very, very sad. And then Tuesday morning, I got a few things. Not much, but I did see a Mambi planner. It's one of the smaller ones. It says on the front, positive mind, positive vibes, positive life. It is, I think, believe it's not one of the newer ones. It's still good from, it's from 2017, July 2017 to, I think it's December of 2018. But I'll show you inside. That's what the monthlies look like. Pretty typical, but I have a big Mambi planner, but I think I'm gonna go back to the smaller one. I'll show you what the weeks look like. My big Mambi planner actually has the weeks like this. A lot of people like it where it's checkered. You know, the three checker, it's not focusing correct. Each day has like three squares, but I like the longer ones to do more on. So I got this and it was $11.99. So really good deal. And I usually fill my journals with so much stuff that I only get about 3 or 4 months out of one of them, because then it won't close anymore. And so every 3 or 4 months I have to get a new one, and I found that one. So I'll probably start it in January, maybe in, even in December. And then I found, oh, so pretty. It was $2.99, and it's this watercolor marble scrapbook paper. It's beautiful. Let's see if I can open it up and show you. Oh, so cool. It's for $3. It's like marbled paper. So awesome. So many things you can do with it. It's all different kinds of marbling, marbled paper. And you get 24 sheets. It says Memory Planner, American Crafts. Very cool. And then I got, this is by DCWV. It was only $5, but it's 240 sheets. And it's 4 seasons, it said, but it is every season, holiday. Very cool. So if you're ever doing a planner spread and you need Halloween or 4th of July, January, they probably have every month in here. And it would take me probably 2 years to go through. Sweet treats. So you can use this sweet treat scrapbook paper and then sweet treat stickers, and you have yourself a fun planner spread for the week. But it is very hefty. The cover is actually coming off. But, okay. And my last bag is from Hobby Lobby. And the first thing I'll show you is the styrofoam. And this is what I use 40% off on. It is the 9 inches by 7.8 inches. I am doing a DIY with these. I got 90% of the DIY that I'm gonna do is from the Dollar Tree, but I needed a bigger one, a bigger memory foam for my centerpiece. And the ones at the Dollar Tree are, they're smaller than this. So I needed 2 of the ones from the Dollar Tree and then a bigger one. So this is what I went to Hobby Lobby for, and it was $2 or $3. More than I wanted to spend, but then, you know, I came out with more than that. Because you always go in to Hobby Lobby or Michael's or Dollar Tree to get a few things, and you end up with, you know, more than you wanted to get. I also found, look at this, curly ribbon. This is also for my DIY, It was 50% off all of their Christmas stuff. So this was $2 for three candy cane bows. And this is going to be used for my centerpiece that I'm going to create for my tablescape, my candy cane tablescape. It's so fun. And I needed exactly three, and that's what it is in there. It's the peel-off backing, though, so I'm probably going to have to get those alligator clips and super glue that on so they're a little more stable. And then I did find my little Christmases, and these are, I believe they're ornaments. But I'm going to use those for a DIY for my tablescape. They're just glittery little peppermint swirl ornaments. And they were $1.50. It's very cute. And then a table runner. When I saw it, I had to get it. It is Candy Stripe Table Runner. It was $8 or $9. It was $18, but it was 50% off. Something was $9. But it's not something I can DIY basically anything. This wasn't something that I felt like I could with the fabric and stuff, and I really wanted it. It was not one of those budget purchases, but when you see something, and I'm doing a whole new theme this year with my dining room table, so I thought, gotta get it, see it and love it. And I usually use gold chargers for all my tablescape, but I wanted to do, obviously, red and white. So I wanted red ones because I can use them for Valentine's. So I got six of these red chargers from Hobby Lobby. These were $4, which means they were $2. Yep, because it was Christmas. So each of these were $2. So all six of them, I got six, they were $12 total, and I thought that was a good deal. I know Dollar Tree sells them, but I don't think it's not the red that, it's not the true Christmas red that I really like, and a lot of them that I saw had, like a lot of defects in them, and so I picked out six that I thought were really a real pretty Christmas red or a Valentine's red. And I even looked on Amazon for these, and I think the cheapest I found was $24. So $12 for six of them I thought was a really good deal. And let me just make sure. Yep, that is it. I do have a big Dollar Tree haul coming up, but this would be about a 40-minute video. So I think I'll stop here and then film that probably tomorrow. That's about 5 bags worth of stuff. So. Thank you for watching. If you like what you see, please comment, like, subscribe, dislike, whatever. You know, it's your world. So thanks for watching, and have a great night, and we'll talk to you later. Bye. God bless.